Hello guys, welcome to another video of Bloody Wolf Alpha, and today we are going to draw, basically a wolf. I don't know what kind of wolf, but I'm just gonna draw a wolf in a stance. I don't know, I was just thinking of it, and, yeah, okay, and let's get started. Okay, we are going to start with a circle right here. Okay, we got a circle. And I know it's the same thing I'm putting in. And I'm gonna put a circle right here. Bigger one. And I'm gonna put another circle. Not there. Okay, let's erase that circle. And let's put a circle down here. Okay, those are the three circles we need. It's his head, chest, and top. Hold on, let me see. Alright, okay. That's a bit odd. Okay. Now let's go with the legs. I'm gonna draw a circle right here, a little one. See, and let's put it down here. Let's put it making right there, like that. Okay, let's move my legs over here. Now let's draw the other side of the circle. More right here, the leg right here. Like that. Draw the front. Right there. And then the other. Like that. Okay. Now let's draw the mouth is gonna look this way towards us. Okay. After that, I'm going to draw the back like this. And the right here. Draw the middle. And the back. And the tail overlaps in the leg. Okay. Throw that. We are going to draw the ear part like this. And the other one like here. It's our basic draw. Our basic. Sorry, my screen's all like this, and it's dark. And, okay, now we are going to draw this, make the head smaller. Draw the nose part. Colored in this time. Let's zoom in. Hold on a minute. I gotta zoom this in. Okay, I think that's better. So we are go here. Make a small. I would not go. Okay. Okay, that's good. Yeah, and another thing. Okay, I'm gonna erase this so y'all can see it clearly. Okay. two of my beers. There you go. And
a little beer, okay.
Now we are going to do the teeth. Yeah. Get some sunlight right there. His teeth are a bit separate. They're going to be sharp. There's tongue. His tongue. Gonna give him a eye, very, very mad eye. Now when they're mad, they squint. So we're gonna get him a squinty eye. And bulk that out because that's another eye. Okay, we're gonna hair this up. Okay, we're gonna bring that like this. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and have the body. Now, go up here. Gonna add the shoulder blades. Very hairy shoulder blades. Very hairy shoulder blades. Here, put them all with hair. Can't even zoom this out. Okay. And go all the way down here to his hollow. Stop there. Now the leg. I like my tail fluffy.
Okay, oh, you didn't see that.
Okay. Now we're gonna do the legs. Right behind. Give it some muscle. Get it. Give it some claws. Give it chest hair. Other leg. One side. Okay. Now we are going to draw the other side. Sure, that's good. And this paw facing the other way, so you're only gonna see like 2.5. Very strong. Okay. Now I'm going to put these. Some fur. The Okay, now I'm going to erase what is not needed in here, and I'll be back. Okay, I just finished it without you watching. The smart sites that are on it are blood. And, yeah. I don't know why I said it. I was just running out of time. I only have like 5 minutes left. And, yeah, so. This is the drawing I will draw for you. And see you guys later and at my next video. And with Bloody Wolf, please subscribe. Comment down below if you want. Please like this video if you like the drawing I drew, or if you like the video if you like it. And thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.